Professor Desmond Manasa from Bindura University of Science Education. I'm also the director of Success. Basically, what we are having here is that we have realized that the internet or the ITC is a very important tool these days. It has immense database of information which students can use. So what we are doing here is that we have systematically selected some information from the internet and then notes from academic staff, from teachers, using the ZIMSEC syllabus, and then we've made it more accessible to students so that students can actually access this information even if they are off campus, even if they are out of school, even if they are not near the conventional computer, just using their app, mobile app. So it's quite a very good intervention. It's a very good thing that we have done, especially looking at people in students in rural areas where resource material, educational resource material is very scarce. They can actually log on to our app and then they'll be able to access the unlimited information that we have collected in our database.
I'm Karim from Karim's Technologies. We're the guys behind the Success Learning App. The first learning application is Babbel, where students can start from their phones, right from their phones, just a click, they can access everything. So I'm pretty excited where we're in today. It's the official launch. Like, we launched this app a year ago, but today we then thought of having the official launch where we really want to take this app to each and every student.
I think I'm here to present to you or to talk to you about something that I just learned today. It's an application programmed or produced by I'm a Success or I'm a Success. Not really sure about the pronunciation. But then from what I learned about the application today, it's the next generation, it's the future. Because I think we're all becoming stronger people just by carrying a bunch of textbooks in our bag. Then this listens a lot. And then all we need to do is just walk around with the tablet and write exams on it, get assessed with it, and even like talk to students that are actually out there. And this is a good thing, talking to students that are out there, because you also learn what they are learning out there that we cannot learn in here. Then I think this
I think this application is more advanced than we have to carry textbooks in our bags. We don't really have to carry textbooks in our bags, and we have all what we need in our phones, and we'll be able to use videos to learn from what we want, and we can put music on, listening to what we provided by this application. Yeah.
So this new curriculum, we are actually using our phones. There is no need for us to carry that bunch of lot of textbooks. We're using our phones to read any subjects concerning, probably for us upper six, we have history, divinity, science, physics, and all other subjects. It's so easy for us because as us youth, we usually have problems in terms of reading. Because we hardly like to read a bunch of books, but now we have use of phones. We can use those phones to learn more about our future.
For these and other stories, visit our website www.263chat.com. Follow us on Twitter @263chat and like our Facebook page, 263chat.